Good morning to lads, my name is General Bluebell, and welcome to this little reaction we're doing. And say hello. Hello.
Hello, my friends, I'm back. The idiot of the sister of the other idiot is back, to be honest.
And I'm sorry for not like posting as much as I did. I have an entrance exam to prepare for, so... And also, yeah, we're reacting today. We're going to be reacting to Undertale Corruptions. Because Undertale is awesome. Yay. And it's by Mr. Cypher. So, yeah, let's see. And she has popcorns.
So please don't mind my eating, because I eat almost all the time when I'm watching something. So.
Oh my god, seriously?
Yes.
Jesus.
It's potato chips. But popcorn's good as well.
Okay, or, yeah, okay.
We should start the video, though.
Yeah, let's start. Oh, what the fuck? Chara, oh, what the hell? Oh, the dog! The Doriel! Okay,
the conveyor keeps speeding up until you get sick.
What the fuck? He reads it.
Then
pet the fucking conveyor affectionately. Oh, what the hell is that dog? That is not an obstacle. That
I
is
think
a
that's Metaton.
He is an Undertale screen! Oh, what the fuck?
The determination. That's your fault.
What the fuck? Excuse me! Toriel does not like what?
Go
to hell! Oh my god, what the fuck? What's with Toriel? I failed you. Excuse me. That kind of fits, doesn't it? Even Mr. Cypher agrees. Nice laugh. Okay, Papyrus, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, Jesus, my dear lord.
I don't think that was supposed to happen.
Yeah, seriously. What's with I'm just gonna pause it. The music and the damn spinning is so like contradicting. The music is supposed to be like calm, you know,
and
brings back memories back, and they're just spinning.
Like a couple of idiots. I mean, Jesus Christ. Why is the bee up there? It's kind
of. Oh, put the bee. What the fuck? Papyrus has finally lost his mind. Guys, Papyrus has seen Fonsas. Oh god. Oh my god.
Don't mention, that's taboo.
Oh yes.
I'm going to rip your head off. Not literally. Jesus.
Oh my fucking.
I'm sorry.
Oh, what the? Ear rape.
Ow.
Apparently we can walk on trees. And we're fighting a freaking spell box. What is Metaton doing? I'm sorry to say, but he kind of looks like he's clamping his own wheel.
No comment.
He's walking.
My brother and I are cranking some puzzles.
Also, we should play Undertale.
Probably.
Probably, yeah. That's not supposed to happen.
Did you see Froggy there?
Yes. What the fuck? Mercy boss. That gives a whole another meaning to kill him with kindness, doesn't it?
It kind of does, though.
Oh yes. I'm out of mega moves.
What?
They're
just like boom.
Spark. Oh wow.
Amazing.
Also, apparently he has like a whole series of those, so we're gonna react to all of them.
Error.
Yeah.
Was that Marathon though?
Yes. Does he laugh? Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh yeah. Oh what? A tutorial noise? Take the episode? Tutus are not supposed to reproduce. What the fuck?
That is
kinda a little bit wrong there. What is that?
Okay, so
She's laughing. She's just laughing.
What the fuck?
I don't fucking know. Listen. Excuse me, I did not know that freaking Captain Falcon made an appearance in Undertale.
Especially in the glowing mushrooms.
Yes.
I know. They've been like... they've been eaten by those mushrooms and now their spirits are coming back to haunt the mushrooms.
What the fuck?
I have no idea.
I don't freaking know. Do you even know? Captain Falcon is from F-Zero, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, but how? I thought he was only like the Nintendo character. What the fuck? Why would he make an appearance? What the fuck is this?
That makes
what
sense.
Is going on? They're actually talking about. There are sugar plumps in the sky, all of them. Oh, that is. That is not Shiren. That is magic. Standing on Papyrus's boots. And Night Knight in the fucking background. Oh, what the fuck? Shifty eyes and Miola, huh? Miola. Miola, oh, I don't know how to say.
That hurt my ears.
Ding! Ding, ding.
You know that they can see, right?
Yeah, I know. I love to be animate with my hands.
Well,
I...
What the...
Why is it calling me gay? At the same time! Why is it calling me gay? I'm not gay. What the fuck?
I'm not gay.
And also, Asriel is narrating. Sans is scratching his ass at Mach 5.
His hand is passing out. What the fuck?
Not only that, he's freaking scratching his ass at lightning speed.
I'm gonna choke on popcorn.
She's also eating popcorn. Use the box. That's Sans. Just because I didn't want to use a box.
Stop waving your hands around. You're gonna hit me in the head.
Oh my god, that's some epic shopkeeping. I like how freaking you know the staff that the turtle.
Yeah, the turtle is holding.
Yeah, it stands on a stool.
And Undyne is in the corner. Yeah, it's a horner. Yeah, that's fucking
that makes a whole lot of sense. That makes perfect sense. Also, the freaking amalgamate's head... What?
Is on a...
On a...
On a cut-off igloo, I think? What
yes. Oh, what the fuck? That's some epic shot. Exactly what I said. Oh, well...
Look at that movie!
It just...
You're moving up and down. Stop waving your hand.
Oh, what? God, what the hell is that? Oh, what the fuck? You're just off the fucking screen. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What is going on? Undyne is vibrating with Frisk. Oh, my god. That sounded so wrong.
Meow, meow, meow.
Intense Tempe Village. You know what?
Oh, my god.
It kinda fits, I guess. I don't know. Like Toriel's music, like Heartache with freaking Tammy's. I don't fucking know. Let me just.
So, we cut this short, but the
king what will King prove?
I'm Toriel.
Yes, you. I knew you had it in you. Oh, what? But it's like. Repeating.
Yeah, sure, I'm ready.
Set the fucking cooler. Okay, that's normal. Well,
that's not normal.
Cannons
what
on the fucking.
Cannons?
What the fuck is? That's nice music. Can somebody please tell me what the hell was that
Why
music?
Is it what the fuck?
What was that music the Sans was playing down in the comments below, please? Thanks in advance. You guys are awesome. Would oh.
It's Undyne melting.
The
poor Undyne.
Yes, and offices and the freaking ice cap and everything. and I can see Metaton and the freaking dummy and the leg.
Portfolio.
What the fuck? And the ice breaking sounds. Or rather,
I am the.
Apparently, Muffet is an undying. Was that in the game? I don't know. Oh, what the fuck?
Dub. Okay. The book is making papyruses.
We all need more papyruses than one.
Definitely.
Oh, what the fuck?
Grilby
and Asgore.
And Undyne.
Where is Undyne though?
There. Up
yeah,
there.
I can see her now. Is that puzzle there? What the fuck? Oh. Riding the fucking and apparently freaking Undyne with some other things and Sans and Metatons.
Sans is bursting into Metatons with dresses.
I'd like to order
a pizza? Okay, thanks.
Goodbye.
Thanks. The door and Azrael? This room.
Will you take it?
Yes, we will take the room! Yes, well, oh, what the fuck is this? It's a walk-in on some comb. Yes, thank you. Mr. Cypher, you're never, truer words were never spoken.
So I'm glad that we, what's gotten into you, I hate you. Now I'm joking.
Okay. Metaton has split personality disorder.
Oh, okay.
Oh, what the fuck?
They're numbers.
They're shooting numbers.
Mercy. Again with mercy boxes. Neither do we, Mr. Cypher. I will leave the freaking video in the down in the description below, so what the hell. Oh, what?
This is weird. What?
Sans says the fucking shed!
Sans accidentally teleported with his shed.
Oh my god! It actually makes perfect sense.
That's who I am, making perfect sense out of something that makes no fucking sense.
What the hell? Well, this is normal except the freaking bubble. I hate
you.
Why?
Thank you.
Are you is that why you hate me?
That's why you hate
me. Yes.
I already said that.
What have you said that score? Ding.
Dead.
Papyrus is running away. Sarah
that oh makes fucking sense. The hearts are stirring around.
Kinda. Oh my god, it's the thing. It's the thing. It's gonna do the thing.
Just crush. If it wasn't for that grass, I'd have kicked your.
Excuse me, kicked your. Would you mind?
Big boner down there.
Oh my god. Oh my dear lord, that is an error message though. I don't know. That's not supposed to be playing there.
Where's the laugh?
I don't fucking know. And also, we have some bells. Yes, this is. Dudes, I think this is kinda like fitting, saying as General Blue Bell. It's bells.
You don't need to edit that much now.
Yeah, that and freaking because I need to freaking exam it up. I'm sorry. I don't know. I forgot how to English today. It's a freaking flag.
It doesn't look like.
What is it, a red flag?
See.
A frisk face.
What the fuck?
Okay, I guess this video is done. Cool. Oops. So what the hell were the thoughts on this video?
I'm now brain dead. And
it
I can't
a,
fix
that
it.
Was a good video actually.
And I can't fix it. That's the problem.
Yeah, and he apparently has like a whole series of those. Like he has pacifist, neutral, and genocide. And freaking hard mode, so we have bunch of stuff to record.
Meaning that my brain is gonna die.
I showed this to our friend, and we were drawing. We were drawing, and I was like, and something happened, and I was like, ha ha ha, I messed up her drawing the day. She nearly killed me. But hey.
That's nice though.
What?
You destroyed her drawing and she didn't kill you.
It was Emma.
Oh god.
She's our friend. I hope she's gonna make an appearance though, on my show. So yeah, should we sign this off?
Yes, so that I can continue making popcorn.
And we should like continue, you know, just doing shit.
Yeah, that's kind of fun.
Yeah, doing like reactions to these kind of stuff.
Making
because then again,
that for like 2 hours.
Yeah, but then like. I need to prepare for an exam, which is awesome, I guess.
Yay.
Exams, entrance exams are the worst. Ugh!
I hate exams in general.
Not only exams, but tests. But anyways, yeah, like and favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe for more content and click the annotation at the end of the video for more stuff that I've done.
See you guys.
And keep on marching bravely into victory. And I'll see you all in the next video!
Bye.